Hello, everybody. Some scattered downpours around as we start this Thursday. Temperatures in the 70s. Some of these could be heavy, especially for that morning drive. 88 degrees by midday. Still looking at some areas of scattered rain. Just like yesterday, they will shift east of I-75 for the afternoon and evening. High temperatures eventually getting up to near 90 degrees. At the beach is a little challenging in the morning. Really nice for the late afternoon and evening. So instead of maybe getting out there early in the morning, fighting for those parking spaces, later in the day is a much better time to get out to the water. And speaking of the water, getting out on the Gulf or on the bay, you're going to encounter some storms early. So if you're thinking about getting out there in a boat, I would definitely do that after lunchtime. Low tide comes in 8 o'clock this evening. That sunrise 4 minutes after 7 o'clock. So areas of rain, some lightning and thunder early this morning. Temperatures mid to upper 70s that shift south and east for the afternoon. We'll get more sunshine after lunch, and that's when temperatures will reach into the 90s and pop up thunderstorm is possible. Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast, low 90s as we head into the weekend. Heavy rain coverage Friday and Saturday afternoon.